Hello, I'm Andrew Holdsworth, Vice President of RealWorld Performance. We think about database performance literally all the time. We think about the mistakes people make, the challenges people have to solve, and we try and teach people to not make them. We get our ideas not only from work, but outside work. In many cases, we can draw similarities with other phases of life to achieve best performance. Let's take a moment to think. The clues to good database performance are not hidden in some dark space. We can use real-world performance techniques to identify and illuminate the source of a performance problem. Unfortunately, many of our customers are using dated analytical techniques that are unsuitable for modern Oracle database releases and modern high-performance hardware. Over time, good real-world performance engineers learn to identify and then use the appropriate tool appropriate to the performance challenge they're working on. Unfortunately, today's systems in many cases perform suboptimally because of short-term design decisions, poor tuning, poor patching, and poor setup. As a result, whilst it appears to functionally work, it is working in a highly inefficient manner. The role of the real-world performance engineer is to identify those inefficiencies and get the database working in a manner that it was designed to work. In many cases, real-world performance techniques get applied after the so-called quick fixes have been applied and failed to work. Real-world performance techniques and the solutions usually involve focused, hard work, and may involve getting your fingers dirty to clean out each component to make sure it's running at its maximum efficiency. In this way, we can get the database and the hardware all running at the efficiency levels the designers anticipated. We're able to plan for the future and recognize how we can exploit new and innovative hardware in the future. What we're showing is how to get exceptional performance in the real world. Thank you for joining me. If you want to learn more about the Real World Performance team and our activities, come to a Real World Performance event, meet us at Oracle Open World, or learn with us online.